Yep, they got in the pond already. Oh, look at you.
We're at our favorite park and we're gonna go hiking. This is Rachel.
Hi.
The brown and white English Springer Spaniel is my girl Scout. The black and white Labradoodle is Riley, and she's the birthday girl. Her birthday was yesterday and she turned 4. And the tan boy, he's a standard poodle, is Cooper. Riley and Cooper are Rachel's dogs. Scout is mine. Riley, happy birthday. Hi, baby. Ah, so happy. Let's go. Go squish through the mud. Yep, they got in the pond already. Oh, look at you. Oh my.
Scout's getting a bath. Don't mind the dirty bath water because she was pretty gross. So this is what we have to do after hiking. And if you're wondering how I give her a bath, I use one of these, it's one of these like pull down shower heads. And so that way I can like sit, I like sit down on the top of the toilet nearby and I just like spray her down and I sit to scrub her and stuff. No, don't get out. You're not done. You haven't even been soaked yet. No, don't get out. All right. So yeah, get in the bath. No, no, Scout. No, no. No. Stay in the tub. Getting all clean. How yucky that water is. Ugh. There we go.
hates baths.
Hates them.
She's like,
no, Mom.
Hi. She's all clean. Hi, baby girl.
I put a towel down for Scout so she could lay on the couch and, you know, hang out while she was wet. And I went to use the bathroom and I came back. Excuse me. Excuse me. Is that where you're supposed to lay? You spoiled pooch. She's not even sorry. Look at her. Hi. Aw.
We went hiking. We came home. We had fun. My fibro is definitely screaming at me right now. Anytime I give Scout a bath and I'm like bent over, like scrubbing her and stuff, my back flares up really bad with my fibromyalgia. And my hips hurt a lot. But
it's okay.
This isn't something that we do all the time. We just go hiking every once in a while, like as much as we can. Maybe like once or twice a month, you know, we go hiking and she gets pretty gross, so I usually end up giving her a bath. And
it was about time for you to get a bath anyway, so
that's all right. So so that's all I've got for you today, and thanks for watching our adventure, and we'll see you next time.